Today I am calling on Martin Österdahl, supervisor of the Eurovision, to resign. The voting system at the Eurovision Song Contest is now a joke regarding voting patterns during 2022 shows, because it's your job to keep this in control. I have got no confidence in your leadership anymore. I'll be the supervisor of the Eurovision. I have a simple message for you, just resign now.